thank you and salawat for the work that our teachers did in putting this wonderful program together. Give them a salawat. Okay, I want you to, first of all, we have one last piece here, and that's a little skit that our ladies have put together, our young ladies have put together, for you to watch. So watch them nicely and quietly. Also, I just want to remind you, because we're running up against time, all right, we're almost done with our day. So when you leave, I know everybody's going to be like running to get out of here. First of all, don't run. And second of all, don't forget your stuff, all right? If you left a bag or something in your classroom, stop by your classroom on your way out, and your moms and dads will be here to pick you up, okay? All right, enjoy this kid. Okay.
Salam alaikum. Rubab, Asya, Zainab, and myself are going to present a small skit about Eid Ghadeer. Please enjoy. Salam. It was a hot sunny day, and many people were coming back from Hajj with the Holy Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Salam. The Prophet stopped at a location in between Mecca and Medina, Jaffa, known as Ghadeer. He told the people in front to come back and the people behind to come quickly. This is the location that the event of Ghadeer took place, and here is the story.
Salaam alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my dear Prophet.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, O Angel Jibrail.
I have a message for you to give to the people today. This message will complete Islam. You must reveal the message after Adhan.
It is time for the final revelation. Salaam alaikum, everyone. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has granted me a life filled with purpose, and I will soon be returning to Him. Before I leave, however, I will be leaving behind two weighty things that you must all follow always: the Quran and the Ahlul Bayt. As per the command of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Imam Ali will be the leader after me. Man kuntu mawla fahada aliyun mawla. For whosoever I am the master, Ali is the master. For whosoever I am the master, Ali is the master.
Islam is now perfected.
Can we have three big salawats?
Allah!
Many youth may think that this Eid is not very relevant to the times today. However, our next segment may prove otherwise. We are now coming into present day as Rubab, Asya, Zainab, and myself to explain the relevance of Eid Ghadeer to present times. My first question to you girls is, what is the importance of Eid Ghadeer?
Well, Eid Ghadeer was when Imam Ali alayhi salam was appointed the successor of the Holy Prophet. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam left behind two things for everyone to follow: the Ahlul Bayt and the Quran.
It was also known as the day the religion was completed.
Yes, but there's more to it than that.
That's exactly where I was going with this. How is Eid Ghadeer relevant to you today?
Today, we are supposed to implement the lessons of the Holy Prophet and the Ahlul Bayt in our lives. We try to better ourselves by acting like them, and we also follow
One of the main aspects of Eid Ghadeer is the importance of leadership. Imam Ali alayhi salam was appointed leader because he was trusted by the Holy Prophet and by the people in general. A strong leader has good characteristics.
Yes, I agree with that. Characteristics like honesty, trustworthiness, fairness, justice, and wisdom.
That sounds like characteristics that a good leader should have in this day and age.
I believe that's true, because even though times change, what's really important is always going to stay the same, such as family, friends, and religion. If a person has a strong foundation, especially in their religion, they are going to be a successful person.
The Holy Prophet gave us the Quran and the Ahlul Bayt for us to hold on to so that we could be the people he wants us to be. Our duty as followers of the Holy Prophet and the Ahlul Bayt is to show people the true essence of Islam.
Afia, you are completely right. We need to step up and pave the path for the 12th Imam and be the leaders he wants us to be. For example, do not cave in to peer pressures or temptations. We are meant to be leaders, not followers. Start in our community, starting at home.
Based on the perspectives of these youth, it is clear that Eid Ghadeer is relevant to today. Leadership is key in order to create a world in which the Prophet would be proud of. We need to follow